at 2500 in Akashka. This is the most watched hottest BL series you will ever see. This BL series has the most spicy and wild kisses that is going to blow your mind for sure. Story about Shiraski, and stage actor, gets cast in a gay drama series. He will be working with Hayama, his charming clubmate from university who is now a popular actor. Shiraski goes to find somewhere the local gay people hang out. What he didn't expect was to meet Hayama there, which eventually led to a kiss. He soon finds himself confused and conflicted about his feelings as he struggles to keep his emotions contained on screen. Love is better the second time around. This BL series is fresh new BL series which shows how the past love comes into your life and the love from the past increases more in the present. The story about Miyata, a business magazine editor receives a proposal for a new column from a popular college professor named Ivanga, who happens to be his first love. Miyata promised to elope with Ivanga in their high school years, but got teased for it, leading to their eventual breakup. With their new professional reunion, a relationship both old and new begins and the hotness and intense lovastai blooms here. Happy of the end. Disowned by his family for being gay and rejected by his recently married ex-boyfriend, Chihiro Kashiwagi meets Keito, a beautiful and mysterious man, at a bar, and suggests they have a one-night stand. Chihiro has no place, he starts to live with Keito and their closeness physically start to increase day by day. Beneath the shadow. This is the short film about the two guy who slowly drown towards each other and the level of intensity between them is must watch. Story about Beneath the Shadow is a drama film about Konno, who moves to Iwate for work and befriends his colleague Hyasa. The two bond over fishing and drinking, but Hyasa quits his job without telling Konno. They meet again, but they can't feel as close as before.